even with the cheapest kind of beer on the shelf. You ain't living on the street, but you barely making rent. Not relate, cause I'm struggling myself. I see you smile at the clerk when you fumble through your purse. I just wish I had a little more to help. I imagine where you live and how you feel and what you love and who you'll be if you can make it out your hell. I see you at the bus stop, looking at the sidewalk, smoking half a cigarette, waiting for a ride. You're kinda limp when you walk, I look away. When you talk, you're ashamed, I can see it in your eyes. You probably got a NASCAR shirt and a car that you love, but you're here cause you're too afraid to drive. It's been almost 10 years since the day that you crashed, can't forget about the little boy's life. Everybody's got a story, if you look a little closer, you can see it in the wrinkles in their face. They can hide it in the silence, they can bury it and fight it, but it comes out when the hair is turning gray. You can feel it if you touch them, you can tell that they are troubled, you can hear the story running through their veins. We all travel different roads and we put on different clothes, underneath it all we're really all the same. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. The sticks and the stones. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. We could build our castles with the sticks and the stones. See you sitting on the front porch playing with a radio, looking to the sky. Probably living in that house all alone these days, trying to find a better way to pass time. Got a wheelchair ramp leading up to the door, I can see that you walk just fine. Probably hate it cause it isn't getting used anymore, and you only ever build it for your wife. Everywhere that I walk, see you on the sidewalk, begging for a little loose change for some dough. Probably got a mama and a papa spending everything they make, trying to clean you up enough to take you home. Used to have a good job, used to get good grades, used to have big dreams, then he lost hope. When your girlfriend died, giving birth to your son, you're the father that'll probably never know. Everybody has a tale that they're too afraid to tell. You can see it in the cracks in their hands. They can cover it with smiles if you walk a couple miles in their shoes, and you'll know where they stand. Everyone who really lived had to climb out of a ditch they were in before they found the right path. If you want to know the truth about what we've been going through, then try to put your phone away so you can act.
We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. That you'll never meet. We are the strangers walking down your street. We are a million faces in the crowd. We are the ones the system's tearing down. We are the people working to survive. We are more than just our 9-to-5s. We are the shopping malls and streetcars. We are the one, it's time to tell them just who we are. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. Or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown.
Sticks in the stones. Yeah. Some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Late nights, staring out the window doing 85.
got my state of mind. Yeah. Walking on that gray line, hoping that my stress dies. It's like I hate it, but I love it at the same time. Pressure pushing me from all sides, insecurities of all kinds. Yeah, I'm a hostage to my own pride. Most important things in life to me are things I know I can't buy. Yeah, it's me in phases. I'm not in the mood yet to meet another stranger. I'm not in the mood yet to have a conversation and talk about a bunch of things that I don't feel amazed with. Getting too close to me, woo, could be dangerous. I don't like the energy, I leave the situation. All this negativity that I can't get away from. All this negativity I think I need a break from. I'm thankful, but some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Yo, this life got my head spinning. Wonder what I'd do if I knew these were my last minutes. Wonder if I had a week to live, would I stay tripping? Wasting every day that I had left trying to sell tickets. Or maybe call my dad, say I love him and laugh with him. Take a couple days and get away from this fast living. I don't love my work the way I did, man. This whole business has got me feeling jaded. Friends I had, now they act different. It's all switching. Whoa. Yeah, it's pretty hard to watch. Things you used to love turn to things that you wish you forgot. Real moments that make you question the things that you want. Got me growing mentally, but stressing me out till I drop over the top. It's where I live on a daily basis. I always find a way to find the bad in good situations. It's sad, huh? Yeah, I live my life on the edge. Don't want the meds. I'm just trying to get relief from my stress, you know. Some days I just want to leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't want to see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. These stress levels are not healthy. I'm waiting for that call saying records are not selling. I wonder when this all disappears and they forget me. Will I feel like I found who I was to be more empty? I wonder, was I wrong thinking this is where God led me? Or did I get involved with something that was too heavy? I drive until I'm lost and just sit in my car yelling. My inner critic talks. I'm just hoping that God helps me to stop stressing. Yeah. Someday, I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Someday, I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress.
Like I cannot rap, but I'm tired of that. And I'm on the snap, you find me the gas. I'll fire the matches, I'll light up a track. You thought I was gone, you're honestly wrong. I am the one making all of the songs. Only problem that's drawn, if the costume ain't on, then I'm not what they want. But I gotta be calm and play it by ear. I fucked around once and I made a career. Now every time I see my face in the mirror, I don't feel the same, like I'm caged out of fear. If I run, I will fail, been stuck in a jail. I'm trying to break free, but keep tucking my tail. And right now people buying my stuff by the pails. And switching the product might fuck up the sales. But maybe increase them in when you've been sleeping. It ain't like I'm leaving, just changing the seasons. I love all my fans, they're mainly the reason I am where I am, and my gang has been eating. I'll never mistreat them, that's not how it works. We're family now, I put all of y'all first. But I'm tired of watching them fall for the person I'm not. So before this, I hauled that merc and said, man, I just need to be me again, man. I'm fucking losing it. It's like I'm stuck in this box. He told me, well, if that's how I feel, well then just get back to my roots. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? I said, you're right. That's exactly what I'ma do. Back at the beginning, I just wanna be me again. Fuck all the cash and the women. The fact is I've been in or depression without happiness, I ain't actually winning. It's sad that I'm living like this, but I gotta be thankful because of the traction it's given me. None of this shit would've happened without both the glasses and wig. It just added the imagery. And that was my vision, see? It was done from the start. Look stupid and dumb down the bars, now run for the stars. In the end, if you want, take it off. You're the one that's in charge. Just give them a taste. There's no minutes to waste. Throw that shit in their face. They may think that you suck, but that isn't the case. You got talent and just gotta figure a way out to use it. Stupid how much of a joke that the industry is. Look who they're promoting to millions of kids. Bunch of dudes that are doped up on pills. What you showing? How idiots live? Well, fuck that. Bring back the lyrics. Bring back the impact. Bring back the spirit. I want that feeling from rap when you hear it. That makes all your problems you have disappearing. And you get that rush like you can't be touched. We're tired of all of the booze and the drugs. I get it. Do you? Do what you love. But think of who listens and who goes and does what you say. Cause they think that it makes them look cool. Like fuck graduating. Fuck staying in school. I'ma sip codeine and lay by the pool. It's just sad that a whole generation's been fooled enough. Fooled enough. And thinking like, if you ain't got the designer brand, then you don't fit in or something, right? Like if you ain't wasting your money on drugs and liquor, then you're not a fun person. You don't like to party or something. Man, fuck that, you know? If someone isn't fucking with you for things like that, for reasons like that, well don't let them fuck with you at all, alright? Just be weird if you want to be weird. Be different if you want to be different, man. In the end, like, the most important thing is just to be you. Just be comfortable with who you are. That's all.